Pollock and Knight were tied up. They both went down to the ice. Pollock lost his stick. Eberle throws a hit on Konecny. And then Konecny came back after Eberle. Looks like he's challenging him here. Konecny comes after Eberle with a cross check. And Eberle's going to go with it. Jordan Eberle will drop the gloves with Konecny, who I believe is going to get a cross-checking penalty on top of this. And Eberle caught him with an uppercut. Konecny trying to answer back. Konecny 5'10". Jordan Eberle 5'11". As Eberle seeing an opportunity to try and spark something for the Islanders. As they both land big-time punches in front of the Flyers' bench. They don't fight often. This is a pretty good one, though.
Yeah, they're going at it pretty good. Eberle took Konecny to the boards pretty hard. Konecny came back with a cross check, and the two of them decided they needed to go. So both throwing the punches, and there's a got a little elbow up in the head area of Konecny. He didn't like it, and then he came back at him. The referee just watched that. Wasn't going to allow him to do anything. Well, they cross-checked at one another, and then they go at him. Jordan Eberle hit him with a real good one early on, coming underneath, but then it was a pretty even fight, Brendan. They both landed some punches. Konecny looks like he's fought a bit before because he was trying to load his gun on the as a right-hander. So, good battle between those two guys.
They did give an extra two for cross-checking to Travis Konecny. It is just the second career fight for Jordan Eberle, who actually fought Scott Laughton of the Flyers last season, his only other NHL fight. Boom! On the finish, Eberle got the shoulder. Konecny didn't miss by much, and then those two tired each other out.
Well, you figure something might happen like that, Brendan. And, you know, I can go back to the old days. If you're getting your butt kicked a